Welcome to Live to Learn USA, and today I want to share with you a tip on how you can save more money every month. One of the most important things you can do during the wealth building phase of your life is really find ways to live in a state of scarcity. And what does this mean? This means always, as you develop in your career and your passive income streams and your businesses, you want to avoid lifestyle creep. Lifestyle creep is when you have additional income, you start to spend more money. And that's not conducive to hitting your financial goals for yourself and developing wealth and freedom for yourself financially. So how do I do this? The way I do this is I calculate all of my monthly outflows of cash. So my mortgage for my rental properties, my current mortgage, you know, what I try to stick to on my credit card bill a month, cars, insurances, all of that stuff. And I basically add a couple thousand to that. And then I basically keep that in cash in my checking account, and everything else above that needs to go to work for me. What does this do? Let's say your number is $10,000. You never are in a position where you're saying, I got some money burning a hole in my pocket. I'm gonna go splurge on this or do that, because you need to create the sense of scarcity, right? You never have accessible feeling to your finances, right? They're either locked up in real estate or they're in the stock market, right? It's away from you and you feel like you're in a state of scarcity. Like, I feel like I haven't had more money since I started college because I don't give myself access to that money because it's working for me, which during your wealth building phase of your life, this is why it's so important to take advantage of compound interest and let all of this money build and grow for you. Where you can build a business, right? You can get high return investments over time that just sit there and appreciate, because you were controlled and you lived in that state of scarcity where you didn't feel like you had access to all this money as your income grew and all of your different businesses started to take off. So that's a simple strategy, right? Figure out what that number is for you, keep that in cash, and then scrape off anything every month that goes over that number and put that into investments, because you need to create this to build wealth for yourself and let compound interest work for you and build your personal empire for yourself and that sense of freedom and financial security that we're all longing for. Hopefully this helped. If you have any other tips on how you save money every month or any certain things that you use personally that you found a lot of success with, I'd love if you drop below in the comments. Love to hear from you. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Stay up to date with my latest content. Thanks for listening to Live to Learn USA. Take care.